But I'm afraid it's too late to apologize.